What's up, everybody? Dr. Z here, and welcome back to Tabs. And so today we'll be continuing along with the different challenges. Let's do the bridge battle. Okay, yeah, we're gonna go with simulation for a little bit. So, I am allowing myself to use a few towers. I also created another tower, the minigunner, for my military section. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to set up sniper there, minigunner up front, and two infantry there. Then we're going to stick two commanders there, and see how that works for us. The minigunner does not know how to control his own power! Oh no. Their soldiers are hitting their own men! Yes! Okay, that did not work. Let's add two snipers, a gas man, and another sniper. No, you dummies! Come on. Come on. Get them. Get them. Yeah. Let's go. Okay. Let's see, what if we use a kamikaze keg, an RPG man, and a minigunner? Die! Come on, shoot him! Shoot him! Okay, take him down. Wait for them to go. There we go. Strategy. Oh, this area is painful, but you know what? All you need is a whole lot of Thor. Oh no, that's just one Thor. Okay, don't have enough money for a whole lot of Thor, but you know what I do have enough money for? Few infantry, yes. And an RPG-er. So that'll work. Just go, do it! Rain arrows! That's right, these columns don't really work with that easily. Why are you holding your RPG like that? What is this? Oh, what is this? Strategic minigunners? Yes. Mow 'em down! Friendly fire! Friendly fire! Stop trying to be Rambo. This is too much fun. Alright, I need to try out the Silent Kid once. Okay, I forgot how much movement speed the Silent Kid has. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Blocking times 1,000. I keep on doing the same thing. Get them all! Porte, porte, porte. Duh. Get them all. Take them down. Oh, right in the head. Oh, oh, that's gotta hurt. All right. I think snipers would be good in this area. Fire at will! Take him down, boys. Okay, we need more snipers. Come on, get him! Yeah, snipers are a little overpowered. Get him! Miniguns are overpowered! But you know who else is overpowered? You know, that was my mistake there. Shoot him! Yeah, so when I created the minigunner, I designed him so then he would be a little bit on the slower side, don't fall to your death. Okay, good. Just plops on down, nice. Oh no! Oh, not good. I'm struggling to stay up, but I'm staying up. Yes! Through the wall! Lovely. I can afford one tank. Take them all! Don't die, don't die, don't die! Aww. Okay. Idea. RPG, 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 RPG. Whole lot of infantry on the inside. One sniper. The infantry all use their arrows to take him down. Don't care if he dies. Well, who would have known the military would win so easily? All right, I think this will be the last battle, and then I'll end the video there. You know what? Let's not cheat on this one. Let's just use a bunch of airstrikes. Okay, let's maybe not have them so close together. Oh, we got one. Oh, the airstrikes. All the airstrikes. I need you to stay alive, boys. We got a king. Snipers galore, it is then. And a few tanks. Okay, cannot afford a tank. Why do you have such poor accuracy? Actually, those guys just end up walking to their death. Okay. Never mind. That should be good enough. Why is it so laggy all of a sudden? Oh, it's no longer laggy. Oh, come on. Yes! Let's go. We got the win. Like, there's no reason why I could lose. There's no way I could lose. Oh boy. Okay. You know what? Oh, I didn't want to do this. I said I wouldn't, but I'm going to now. But let's just clean them out. Just a clean sweep is all we need. Yeah. They're done. You don't even get to see it happen either. It's just literally mere death and destruction. So, yeah. Alright, well, we'll continue off in the next video. So, that's all I have for you today, everybody. So, if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Thank you.